Mafis morak Crichton share after undergoing gnose hov. Married at first sight UK star morak Crichton has shared a series of images and videos after undergoing gnose hov. The reality television star, who appeared on Mafs UK back pulgada 2021 when she was married to Luke Dawson. Talk to her Instagram stories on Monday, February 6, to document her time in the hospital after receiving surgery on her nose, via OK. Morak posted to Instagram a selfie from her hospital bed. In the photo, she's seen sporting a bandage across her nose. Surprise Morak wrote in the caption of the post. Related, married at first sight the star reveals she's officially married Morak then uploaded a video. In which she reveals that she's been awake for a few hours. Another photo Morak posted showed her in profile. Displaying the full effect of the surgery. Later, she shared an update saying that she has managed to get any sleep since the operation and that she feels like crap. Keeping fans up to date with her progress yesterday morning, Tuesday 7, Morak said she was back at her hotel and hoping to catch up on the sleep she missed out on the night before. Related, married at first sight the star Olivia Fraser reveals exhausted reason being break up in finale back at the hotel. Excuse the state of me. Do you know what it feels like? It feels like I've just woken up with the worst hangover. But also last night I got into a fight with Tyson Fury, comillas she wrote. What a day. I haven't had a wink of sleep, not 1 minute of sleep, so that's what you fully plan on doing all day today. Comillas married at first sight UK airs on 4 pulgadas de UK. Married at first sight Australia airs on 9 network in Australia and 4 pulgadas de UK. Interested in talking about married at first sight? Visit our dedicated subforum.